What does that look like, Brother Mike? Oh, thanks for asking. Thank you. You guys are really into this. Well, it looks like a mother desperate for her daughter to be healed. You know what it looks like? It looks like a father desperate for his son to be healed. God just showed you what a mustard seed of faith looks like. The Holy Ghost, there's method to his madness. He knows what he's revealing, doesn't he? I think so. Obvious. Mountains, we can move mountains. The disciples said, what are you crazy? You must be nuts. A mustard seed's only that big. How am I going to move a mountain with mustard seed? That's not going to happen. Stupid. Well, if your faith is contaminated with arguing with scribes and Pharisees and fighting over doctrine at the Baptist church, okay, we're not going to get any miracles there, are we? No, we're not. That's contaminated faith. There's doubt in there.